Lord. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy. Friends, that was church. Holy smokes. We love you guys. Go from here with the blessing of celebrating the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ and his return to establish his kingdom in fullness. God bless you guys. Have a wonderful Christmas tomorrow. Thanks for coming. God bless you. Oh, hold on, hold on. Before you go, I forgot this. Sorry. Servant evangelism, guys. Just as the shepherds were working on Christmas night, there are many people out in our community that are working tonight. And so we have these gifts available to you guys that you can take a bag to a place of work to bless them on your way home and thank them for working on Christmas Eve. We also have communion out those two big doors. For those of you that want to celebrate communion with your family together, feel free to hang around. We got a while till the next service starts, and take your family over there and you can take communion together if you choose. God bless you. Have a blessed Christmas.